It reeks of fuel in here. Must be all over the place.
I guess you're just normally that ugly.
Oh, we're gonna die here.
Oh man, we're gonna die here!
We got company. I'm okay.
We're screwed. We got some, man. We're gonna die here. I'm all right. It's okay. Okay, I'll pull it together. Oh man, this don't look good. Thank you. Look, I'm all right. It's okay. Open wide. We're screwed. I'm okay, all right? journey. Okay.
Yeah.
What the hell happened?
I'm not going anywhere. It's over.
What?
It got me. I can feel it.
I can get you help.
You know goddamn well there's only one option here.
No. No, I can't do that.
You don't have a choice.
Look, I won't let you die, asshole.
Come on. Can't handle it.
Come on, Pierce. This is crazy.
Like my dad always said, if you want a job done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Someone, help me!
scared the shit out of me. What are you doing here?
Let's skip the song and dance. Pierce is dead. I just want to get the hell out of here.
I followed some guy in here thinking it was him. Then I got trapped in here by those things.
Was the guy from your team?
No. I yelled at him a bunch of times. He didn't even look back.
Could be the guy I was tailing. Any idea where he went?
I think he's downstairs somewhere.
Okay, let's track him down, and then see if we can get Whitley on the radio to chopper us out of here.
Area looks secure. Okay. We got company! Ugly. Ugly. We got company!
Damn it, it's locked.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Looks like I need an access code.
Thank you. Thank you.